Hello everyone, hope you're all okay. Right, Shayla Carter, she asked me, and I haven't replied to your comment yet, Shayla, because I saw it late last night, but I've just thought about it. She asked me if I would show you how I dry my papers, because I keep saying about how I dry, hanging my papers up and that. So this is my little line, and you will see this next month. That's all I'm saying on that, because I did a video yesterday, but I just thought I would come on and show you, and I'm going to talk about something else in a minute as well. But Mr. Doodle had put this line, this main line up for me, oh, several years ago now. Well, and so I used to just have them hanging off of there. And then I've bought these, they're only like from Poundland, or I think one of them was from Asda. You know, just cheap little sock line or nickel line, as I call them, and hang all my papers on there, and it's really handy. And I'm going to try and show you, I've covered bits up that I don't want you to see, not for the mess reason, but for the what I'm doing reason. We're going to try and just a minute show you the state of this room. Well, I may as well give you a quick little sort of fabrics and stuff up there. I mean, this room is, I think it's, is it 8 foot wide by 10 foot long? It's only a tiny little room. But yes, Shayla, that's how I hang my papers. And I would thoroughly, if you don't have a lot of floor space, desk space, I'd thoroughly recommend trying to get a line hung up and then, or, you know, have somewhere where you can hang one of those, because they're ideal. So this is my little craft room that has been tidied out and sorted out, and I've done craft room tours before. This isn't a craft room tour, I'm not going in all the drawers or anything, but I just thought some of you probably hasn't seen. We all like to have a nosy, don't we? Right, I'm going to come back. Oh, I may as well go that way now. Oh, there's stuff everywhere. You probably see what I mean when I say I haven't got a lot of wall space left. Right, coming on to the next thing. A lady called Lynn Allen, she has asked me, do I do anything with the baby wipes? So I'm going to show you bits and bobs that I've done. Well, there's actually not much that I've done, but I will need to get sorted out to show you that. But yes, I do save them. is there a poor old fence? Look, can you see it? Look, it's falling to pieces. Hopefully next week somebody's coming to fix it. And that side, that's, where are we? Can't see where I'm pointing to. That side, that's all gone. That went first. But now that bit's blown down. Oh my days. Never mind, these things happen, don't they? That was before Christmas. He was, the man said that he would try and get before Christmas, but he couldn't. And the other thing, I don't know whether I just, whether you, oh, just a minute, I'll leave it there. Or leave her in her standing place. Did you just see this? This is Ursula. My lovely sister-in-law, Maureen, sent me her, she knows I'm like unicorns, and she sent me this beautiful unicorn. I don't know where she's got it from or when she got it, but she says, oh, I just saw it. I don't think she realises that white isn't my colour, but that doesn't matter. Mr. Doodle said to her, well, you'll have to expect it to change colour. And I've spoken to her and she says, oh, well, you do what you like with it. If you want to paint it, paint it. I said, no, I'm not painting it. She's beautiful. I love her. She's gorgeous, and she's big. Oh, she's huge. But she's going to sit up there on the paint, and if she does get, and she's all glittery look, if she does get paint on her, then that's all right. Because Auntie Maureen says so. She's my sister-in-law, but I call her Auntie Maureen sometimes. And she's lovely, and I do miss her. Bless her. I'm saying that. I miss seeing her, because she's, well, can't see people, can we? So that's that. Anyway, I shall go and get my baby wipe things, and I'll have to stitch this little clip together. I may as well do it all together, so see you in a bit. Okie dokie, so baby wipes. Here's some of my baby wipes I've used, Painty baby wipes. I had a great big drawer full of, well, a box full of them a few years ago, because they sort of, probably some of them got put away damp, they started to smell, and I couldn't get rid of the smell anyway. One day I thought, I've got to do something with them, because I'd literally got hundreds, and I have shown this before. So what I did, I did it in the summer when I could do it outside, because I don't have much craft space indoors. This particular piece is what, just a wallpaper lining, just because I'd got some. And I took a load of glue, PVA glue, and just glued them all down. Cut some up, ripped some up, put some on whole, glued them all down, and just made sheets of paper that I've used for other various things. I'm thinking I've made a couple of journal covers, but I can't think where they are, who I've sent them to, or whether I even did. But that, if I haven't, then I will be doing at some point, because I've still got quite a lot of this left. But yeah, so this is what I do with them, and it's just lovely. And it's, you know, you're not wasting them. So there's that one. Say, I have shown these before. Oh, I'm at the kitchen table now, so that the sun is just coming round, so the light is quite good, isn't it? In actual fact, if anything, it's looking a bit brighter than it actually is. Again, that was just on the wallpaper lining, just because I'd got it. I mean, I think I have done some on just normal paper and even junk mail. This one, I think, this was on, yeah, that was on just a piece of junk mail. You can still see bits and bobs underneath, so that one's not quite as thick. You see, I've been cutting it up for different things. I've made I can't think what I did with that, what that was for, can't remember now. But I've done a hand of friendship, which I'll show you in a minute, on my iPad, unless I put it on that, can't remember. But I have used it for, you can use it for whatever you would use paper for, but it's brilliant. It's these bits. And I just cover them with, these have got like I don't know what I used, some sort of sealer or something, Mod Podge or something. Because it used quite a lot of glue, I just used a cheap PVA glue. And that's on wallpaper lining. Oh, this wasn't baby wipes. These were, you know, the dryer sheets? I think that's what they were. It was the wash sheets. You know, the sheets of what they're called, colour catchers over here. I don't know whether you get them in other countries. Need some glue on that bit. But we get the colour catchers. You put them in with your wash, and I'd got some new purple sheets, and the colour catcher thing, it's just a plain white piece of paper like that. You put it in with your wash, and it catches all the colours, so the colours don't run into other things. But anyway, I've got some new bedding, and this was it did. These are all baby wipes. My little pegs on. This is on the wallpaper lining again. You can see that some of them were all screwed up. I don't mind that. It's all texture. This was on just on plain large printer paper, what we call A3. Wallpaper lining. And I was a real happy little bunny when I can't remember whether I did it over 2 or 3 days or what, but say it's a few years ago since I started doing this. But it made me ever so happy. And this one was just... Oh, that one's double-sided. Oh, this one. Right, now this one, if I remember rightly, I got a great big sheet of... I don't know whether it was plastic. I must have put it on something, on a big sheet of plastic or something. Again, I can't remember. I might have said in my original video. And I just glued, so there's no paper on this. This all it is show you this side. All it is the baby wipes glued to the plastic. And that's how it turned out. It's lovely. So that is that. That's what I do with them to start with. And another thing I've done is, you may have or may not have seen these before. Well, you will have done if I've done videos at the kitchen table. These are just some old, scruffy old table mats. That's what they're called, placemats. We don't have fancy things in this house. We don't have matching things and stuff like that. So they were just, I don't know, we'd had them years and they were all scuffed and... Oh, I did that. They're all just painted black in the back. It's just 4 of those. You could do it on coasters. You could do anything, really. Another thing. I thought, oh, I wonder if I've still got some of those flowers left. I've done some flowers. Oh, I've got to sit down a minute now. Let me see, are we in frame? Yeah, I did some flowers just with the baby wipes. I've done loads and I've used them on different projects and I've just got a few left now. But this one... Well, I mostly stuck it on a little circle, and I think what I'd done looking at it was, say this is a piece of baby wipe, I think I'd just done it like this, where you just, if you into doing like fabric flowers and that, you've probably seen this, you do it with different fabrics. I don't know, I think I'd done it somehow like that, made like a little triangle or something and stuck them down. Get what I mean? Stuck them down like that somehow. I think that's looking at that, that's how I've done it. Obviously paper's not going to work like that. And then glued one of my little handmade buttons in the middle. There's another one. It's just weirdness. I just like weird stuff like that. And that was one of my little homemade enamel dock things where you get the pony beads and put them in the oven and melt them. But it stinks the house out, so you need to do that when you can have all the windows open. Oh, and then there's this one. Oh, something else to show you in a minute. Oh, my life. Mustn't forget to show you the hand of friendship on my iPad. Yeah, so this was another one where I just... In actual fact, I probably just... got the piece of baby wipe, yeah, I think this is what I did actually, and just sort of screwed it round like that and then stuck it down. Sure, that's what I did. Anyway, I would have just played about with it. And then this bit in the middle, oh, I'm so weird. I think it's paper. I think I'd made, I'll come back to that in a minute because I've got some in a bag. I can't remember, but it could be paper towel or something that was all wet and I just scrunched it up into, yeah, I'm sure that's what that is. And then that looks like that's some glitter and some of that weird flower soft stuff that is weird. Then there's this one. Again, you will have seen these shapes done with fabrics and that. This one is where, I can't remember who I'd seen do this. I mean, this type of flower shape, although it's not doing them justice, I used to watch, when I first came on YouTube, Trisha from A Little Shabby Chic. She's done some absolutely beautiful flowers, and I think this was probably one of the sort of styles, but I'd just done it with baby wipes. But this one, I'm not sure. She'd probably done one like this as well. And that one, looking at it, is, right, this is your fabric or whatever. So you fold it in half. And then you snip it on the crease, right, to make those bits so they're all attached, and then just roll it up. Yeah, see, flower. Get what I mean? You can see this is the open edge. This is the open edge, and then all these bits are that bit where you've snipped down it. So that's that one. This one is the same idea, but instead of cutting it at the closed edge, you cut it at the open edge. So you don't get the loop things. You get more of like a fuzzy wuzzy daisy thing. That's that one. Although I actually like to think that's quite cool, just like that. That's another one. Where you cut it at there, they've all got gone a bit skew-whiff now. And then that one, that's the one where you cut it on the closed edge. So that's another thing I've done. Right, back to this one. I do not know. As I say, I am weird. We know that, don't we? We know the old noodle doodle's weird. But I've just found this bag of things. This is obviously remnants of baby wipes. I don't know. And I must have just thought, oh, we'll just screw those up. Because I don't like wasting things. And I think I have used them on things. I can't think what. So I do apologise if I've sent you anything with one of these weird things on. But I like them, actually. So they're all just scrunched up with glue and that somehow. I don't know. Somehow. Oh, this is what I was going to show you. Yeah, this is, I think this is just paper towel. When I've used a paper towel to wipe paint up with. And I thought, oh, I'm not throwing that out. We'll just wet it and scrunch it up and make like little buttony things. But they're all right. They look like little cookies, don't they? Oh, I don't know. But yes, this is all a sort of weird. Oh, and I'd even tried to do some like little rolled roses there, look. With baby wipe. Oh my day. Oh, that's a bit adventurous. We put a little smiley face on. What did I do? I have sent somebody something. I can't remember who or what it was. I don't know. But yes, yeah, so that is those. I've just been sat in my drawer for years. Right, the other thing I'm just gonna show you. got my iPad, is I'd made a hand of, stand up again, done a hand of friendship for somebody. I can't remember who this one went to, but that was out of a piece of the, you know, the baby wipe stuff, piece of that. Just drawn my hand on it, and I'll just show you some others. But the others aren't. Oh, that's where that heart was. Yeah, that's right. That's where the heart was. Look, and I haven't got a picture of the back of this one. Was it Lisa Brennan, I think, I sent this to? And I just put some eyelash trim around the bottom, some gold on the nails. I've no idea what I put on the other side of it. I normally take photographs. Just show you some of these others. These aren't the baby wipes. This is just Painty papers. That was that picture was a wallpaper sample that I'd had for years. So was that one. I've still got that one. Somebody asked me about 3 or 4 years ago if I would do a swap. That's the last I heard, said yes I would. That's the last I heard of them. It does annoy me when people are like that. Anyway, can't help how people are. So I've still got that one lurking around somewhere. Some of these I've just sent as happy mail, and some were for like challenges. Oh, that one doesn't want to focus. Why is that? Don't know. It's not a very good picture, that isn't. Well, this one, the paper was actually, I can't remember, it's, I think it was tissue paper that somebody else had sent me, so I made use of that. Oh, some of them are not focusing. It's for my T'other D. Oh, that's the back of that one. And these, I haven't got all my photographs in the same place. And just recently I've been trying to sort them out. So say this is just some of the ones that I've made. I think that's the back of, yeah, that's the back of that one. That was for a challenge. And that is the one that started it all off, which many of you will have seen before. And if I think about it, I'll leave the link to my original videos. Well, we're now, oh dear, sorry. Lovely friend, crafty friend, Sunny, passed away. I will leave, I can't talk about it, sorry. I'll leave the link to that video where I first showed you these. And that's the one that I kept. But I sent several of those out to certain people. So, that's that. Oh dear, I didn't expect that coming at the end. Yeah, it always gets me. Yes, so I hope that's helped you a little bit. For me, it just seemed a good idea, as I say, because I'd had a great big drawer full of baby wipes for so long and had done nothing, and I thought I've got to do something with them. At least like this, I've got nice Painty paper. That's annoying me. I need to stick it. Painty paper. Well, it is Painty paper. It's baby wipe Painty, and that I can do whatever I want with. I mean, you could stick it on, make coasters, table mats, anything. Journal covers. Cut flowers out. You know, normal flowers, not weird ones like I've just shown you. But yeah, anything that you would normally do with paper, you could use those for. So I need to go and see if I can stitch these two clips of videos together. Oh my God, it's going to be a long video. And see if I can get it uploaded. I've had ever such a lot of trouble recently. One day, one of my videos said it was going to be something like 127 hours. In actual fact, I think it was longer than that. I thought, goodbye, I don't think so. We'll start you again. But I've had a real lot of trouble. I mean, we've got reasonably fast internet speed, but it's just not having any of it. These past few days, never mind. It's probably getting overworked. Right, take care, everyone. Hope that's answered your questions, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye, have fun.